This is a dream that's not limited to a young man or young woman who comes from the suburbs, but to any student, you know, that comes from a rural area, an underserved urban area, to know that medicine is not outside of their reach.
The Medical Academy at Ohio University Heritage College of Osteopathic Medicine is aimed to bring high school students from Central Ohio who have an interest in healthcare, medicine, science, and helping people.
The Medical Academy has grown, since we started it over 4 years ago, from a two-day camp where we had 20 participants to now a four-day camp with 50 participants and, you know, coming from almost 25 high schools from across Central Ohio.
They bring different backgrounds and different experiences. We let them dive in, roll up their sleeves, learn what it's like to be a healthcare provider outside of their normal learning environment and immersed in the professional school environment.
The thing I liked most about the Medical Academy was that I got to have lots of different experiences in the short 4 days that we have together so that I can get a broader understanding of what goes on in the medical field.
We got to go into the anatomy lab and get to see like a lot of like real body organs, and we got to see like the digestive system.
We're doing a challenge with the students today, and the idea is for them to learn the dexterity of laparoscopic surgery and become ambidextrous, basically, because most of them have a non-dominant hand, which is difficult for them to learn how to control the instruments.
The students come and they spend 4 days working within teams. They learn to do an EKG, to do an echo, to do an ultrasound.
We do various physical exam skills, like listening to the heart and lungs.
We had an emergency day. We brought in like med flight, helicopters, EMTs, and just learned about emergency situations and how you respond to that.
My name is Bob. I'm with Washington Township Fire Department. We're going to basically be showing you some of our ladder truck today and all the compliments of what it offers and what we do as a fire, rescue, suppression, and EMS piece.
One of the things that we are incredibly proud of is not only have we been able to expand this program, but we've also been able to get others to come in and help us with this program. Ohio Health has just been an incredible partner, providing us with personnel and resources to be able to do this. In addition, LabCorp has also been a sponsor of this program.
This guy right here is a Sinman 3G. He'll do just about everything that an adult will do or a person will do other than get up and walk. One of the big things with simulation is, especially with medical training, is the goal is to create realistic scenarios and realistic training so that when you encounter these types of things, when it's a real person, you have some past experience that you've trained with.
We talk about compassion and empathy and the characteristics of what a healthcare professional needs to be.
We got to go around and interview different professionals and see what they do in their career and how they got there and what they like about it, what they don't like about it.
We got to talk to a PCP, which is a primary care physician. We got to talk to an athletic trainer. We got to talk to an OT. We got to talk to a physical therapist. We got to talk to even like educational teachers that's within the medical field.
When you come, it can be a little nerve-wracking because there's a ton of people that you don't know in one room, but then if you just let yourself go and realize you're all here for the same purpose to learn about medicine, you like build that sense of community.
I feel like everyone that I've met here is willing and able to help me in anything that I try to do in the future. I feel like I've found and joined a community in the Dublin area with medical professionals and people interested in the medical field that I can reach out to.
Hypothetically, there's an accident down the street or anywhere in a metropolitan area, suburban area even, the ambulance is gonna be 10 to 15 minutes tops, okay? There's a victim on the pavement. We wanna find out what's going on with her and what we can do to help. So one of you guys is stabilizing her arm, the other one's holding the support. We'll let her hold her arm in place until help arrives, and we'll just provide reassurance.
The Medical Academy, in addition to allowing us to establish in meaningful ways connections for us and our students in Central Ohio community, was also a way for us to proactively inspire the next generation of health professionals, to teach them the science, the skills, the techniques that really define modern healthcare.
The Medical Academy shows healthcare as a team sport. I think our medical students and physician assistant students get as much or more out of the experience of working with the high school students as the high school students get from them.
There were times when I was younger that I didn't have somebody there. They just make you feel brave and make you feel like you can do it. And by being that person for somebody else, it's my way of like paying it forward to the next generation.
At the end of the day, they're really getting a good look at what a life in the day of a medical student is like, but also getting that broader picture of how a physician works. We hope the biggest gift that we can give is having physicians that are go and practice in these communities here in Central Ohio.
My experience at the Medical Academy has been really fun, and it really inspired me and educated me on different medical careers.
When I go back to my science classes at the high school, it will be in a different light. It's given me the confidence to go into the medical field.
I didn't even know about a DO or a PA until this camp. I would 100% recommend this medical camp because it opens pathways to more opportunities.
And if I could come back next year, I would.